Spell your name, Zaya. No, spell your name. You sound like Bobo.
If you're happy and you're yelling, it's your birthday.
Ow! Snap your fingers.
If you have Zaya, if you're happy,
Zaya got your money. See that?
If you're happy and you know it, hit the table. If you're happy and you know it, hit the table.
Volume 17.
If happy and you know it, clap your hands.
Volume 16.
Y'all got only
clap your hands.
Now, what's up, man? High school.
It's okay.
It's a beautiful day outside.
Yes, praise God. Thank you, Lord.
They're going to get a mortgage now, right?
They're getting their money.
Huh?
They're getting their check.
Can I turn that shower off for me?
Babe, you want to hear this story?
How would you do? What you got in your mouth?
Nina from collections, right? She said that she was in the laundromat.
What is that cooking?
And she was talking to this lady in the laundromat. She said she missed the first part of Christmas because she was, she was living with her mom. And her mom got her in the apartment complex. She sued the people. So when Nina moved in with her two kids, they told her mom, they gotta go. Okay? So Nina was in the laundromat and she met this lady. And she was telling the lady all her business. And the lady was listening to what she had to say. So she was telling the lady all the stuff she'd been through. The way she said, like, she had to sell her egg to get where she had to be. So then she said she was talking to the lady. The lady was hearing her out. So the lady was telling her she was married. Her husband left her. And now he got sick. And he got sick, so now he came back home.